There is a Chaos Emerald inside. Your power is required to access it.
First, we gotta open that door. Are you good with hanging around? I thought you were supposed to be looking after Eggman while he helps hunt down the emeralds.
I will be at his side when he needs me. For now, we must focus on the task at hand. Use your power to start the system. Hurry, our time is limited.
Emerald number 6, here we come. So, earlier you said I had zero chances of winning. You change your mind yet?
No. But I have not run a simulation on our present circumstances either.
Ah, yeah. So, you're saying there maybe is a chance?
I am saying we are in a desperate situation. The threat we face is beyond imagination.
Hey, if there's even a 1% chance I can turn that despair of yours into hope, I won't disappoint. More. I gotta hurry up.
Sonic!
I know. You're not fast enough, so I found it for you. Go ahead and beat that giant! Don't you dare lose it!
Now why would I want to disappoint you? Is that it?
All we did was chase it out of its shell. It's retreating into space to regain its true form. Even Supersonic won't be able to stop it. I know what I must do. I must leave you.
I understand. Go. Fulfill your function.
before it regains its full strength.
Ladies first!
Be careful, dear daughter.
He took your home world. He took your lives. Are you going to let him do it all over again? I need your help. We can end this. Please.
Mortal, you have served your purpose. Now face your end. I am the all-consuming void. What can one mote of golden light illuminate within the abyss?
Countless stars, countless worlds, countless lives. All fell to me, all brought to nothing. All the teeming chaos of creation. To order, to neutrality, to nothing. I saw your mind as you ran through my prison. You have fought machines and gods, then were mighty. They were finite. I am infinite. I am nothing. You struggle as so many have done before. You will be consumed like gold. I saw your mind, your courage never wavered. Why? Arrogance, ignorance, stupidity. Contained once. Once. Is that why? Why countless bent time and space? My captors built a whole reality to contain me. And you?
Like a gnat. I am inevitable. I cannot be denied. You strike this incarnation with all your might. It changes nothing. You are not brave. You are not victorious. No matter what form I take. For you all.
Please, look after Father.
Thank you.
So, that was fun. But I guess it's time we got moving. I know you all have big plans.
You're gonna hardly recognize me when we see each other again.
I wonder if cream and sticks are free. Make a road trip out of it.
It'll be good to get back to my island. At least for a while.
We're wasting daylight. Let's go!
Feel the wind, smell the can go much higher now. Gravity can't hold us down. We're only at the beginning of this one way dream.
My girl.